Here we are, finally. Open the door for me. Open the door.
How can I?
Oh my God. Well, open the door, open the door. Open.
I just come from Russia.
You didn't bring a cap.
Oh my God.
There's the Festivus pole.
No, I didn't.
Oh, yeah. What?
Lisa, can
there's
you
no gift
Lisa?
For Festivus.
Something you don't
oh.
want.
Oh yeah, Lisa. I didn't bring my gifts
no
in.
For Festivus.
Yes, there is.
Would you tell? It's up right here, David.
Oh. Oh.
Happy Festivus.
Happy Festivus. Merry Christmas.
Oh my God.
You're late,
Jeffrey. The way we came is
Lisa
the
lost
shortest.
15 pounds.
We'll look on a map.
Were you nervous?
I'll show you on the map.
Heavens to Betsy.
I heard I saw you wanted to pass me, and then I got vodka.
Southern Comfort, please.
I don't have that.
My gosh.
Whiskey.
Holy moly. You keep going here.
Wait a minute. Don't drink your shots.
Wait for me. You're open.
Look at that.
What
happened to
close?
Huh?
Why did I not center your name?
Here's some whiskey.
I've already
had one shot.
Vodka, really?
Straight
vodka?
Yeah.
Why not? Straight whiskey?
Come on, Mary.
Why not? Not vodka. You,
you got vodka, whiskey, or beer? That's all I
have. Whiskey, this much.
I hope you got more vodka than that.
I drank it.
That's enough.
He's been drinking while
yeah.
See, notice he measures.
No, he's just got a shot glass.
That's all I have. Shot.
That's all he's got.
Look how big hers is.
All right.
I want yours.
Wait, let me get my camera going.
Hey, God.
Rick. Wait, hold on.
Rick got
the most.
Or we gotta say something. Happy Festivus.
Happy Festivus.
Did you invent that holiday?
Oh, man. Did you see my poll?
Come on, I got a
is that a real record? Okay. Happy Festivus.
Wait, do it again.
Happy Festivus.
Happy Festivus.
Happy Festivus to you. Happy Festivus, dear Jeffrey.
Happy Festivus to you.
Happy
Festivus.
Oh, wait a minute.
Oh my God, that's awful.
What was it?
Regular whiskey. Oh, I didn't know whiskey.
Quit acting like that.
No, I mean really, it comes through my nose and everything.
That's a good thing. Yeah. Like yeah.
That's why he did that so
this is
hot in there.
That's the point of everybody.
Says ladies.
You didn't lock it, did you?
Oh, no.
No, if you close the door, I usually leave it open.
Did
you ask if he locked it?
Okay, no, Kate.
You don't have to.
Kate, huh? Get your boots on. Let's go. We got
come here.
We got about 2.5 hour
come
drive.
Here.
We're spending the night.
Yep, we're staying the night.
I baked a loaf of bread for you all.
I had no, you know what, I had no idea. Okay, tell me about that. Why is that a Festivus tree?
Because he said
it's actually really a Festivus pole.
Are you filming?
Yeah.
It's a Festivus pole.
Yeah.
It's aluminum.
Aluminum.
For its high strength to weight ratio. You don't want any tinsel or decorations because that's very distracting to me. And, this is a holiday for the rest of us.
For the rest of us.
Festivus for the rest of us.
Okay.
Succulent.
Hey.
Delicious.
This is succulent's better than
you. You know, if you don't like the butter, you can add it to your list of grievances.
Hey, what do you want me to say?
Well, you're going to play.
Do you know anything by heart?
Just
I'll just do this chorus.
Now, Lisa hasn't played since she was about 5 years old.
Music.
Oh my God.
You're singing quiet.
They might be out of tune.
Hello.
Isn't that that? Let's see. Well, hello.
Nice
to
see you.
Have you
You don't need the microphone.
That's
good.
You're looking swell, darling.
That's too high for me.
You don't need the microphone.
So you play the guitar?
That's amazing. That's amazing. I'm amazed, Lisa. Okay.
Look at her. She's getting mad.
I'm amazed.
I should not have had a rock entertaining. Blues.
Oh, my God. She hadn't played since 5 years old.
I'm not good for entertaining.
Isn't that impressive? How many years did you take?
You want to play it now for sure?
1 year, tops.
Two, she's saying.
Two? I don't think so.
Do you play?
How long do we take lessons?
Proud Mary.
Please. Okay, Proud Mary.
Megan, Lisa, how long do we take lessons?
I have no idea.
It's better than I.
Not over a year.
Left a good job in the city.
You say play?
I have karaoke tapes for you to sing.
Okay, we can do something else. It's a small, small world.
No.
You got an audience, did you know? They're all seated.
It was her idea.
Yeah, right. Like,
she is.
She's a concert.
She's being
concert.
I really cannot.
Now watch, we're going to be
I
impressed.
I tried one time and I didn't remember anything.
We don't care.
Well, you say how good Lisa was.
Anybody can, you know you can be better than Lisa.
There's other books under the seat.
Well,
this is
a card.
It's a Christmas book.
Okay,
easy books.
Here.
You're sitting on
most of them are there
that
there ever was.
Yeah.
There's
got to
be something,
like,
beginner book. A beginner
book.
Where's
that? These books
are
old. I don't know that one.
That was, well, sounded good to me.
Lisa, I taped those few little notes any better than
but yours. Well,
maybe you got to have some church music.
Remember this one?
That's what I was trying to do, Kate.
There's a lot of talent in this room. I'm telling you right now.
That's what I was doing. I can do that one now, Kate.
Lisa, we can do a...
World needs now.
Love. Sing.
Love, sweet love. It's the only thing
that we're
just. What is the words?
Where are the words?
Ooh, the best of us.
Oh, that's good.
Do something with the left hand.
I can't stand that left hand.
Oh, I got love.
Oh my God. When are we going to start?
You got to use all your fingers.
I know I
got
to figure
out
what notes.
And I saved up my babysitting money. And she charged me 50 cents. And I'll go over and she'll say,
God stretched
my fingers.
Well, look where I start. Right here. This is the thumb's got to be right here.
That she showed me.
And yeah, I got two times.
Good.
I can't remember the rest of it. It's only four notes.
She'd say, you got it. She wanted to put...
Listen.
Okay.
It's a different song. No,
here we go. Okay. This is it. For real.
Right.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Yeah!
That's amazing.
Twice!
Oh my God!
I'm sweating!
Holy shit!
Oh my God!
Look, she's using both hands!
Smiley!
Concert pianist here.
Okay.
Come on.
Wait, I'm on these old notes. Put me up over here. Good notes.
Yeah, those are the good notes. The good notes are up.
Oh, is that...
Okay, here, I can do it on the good notes. The
only problem is the flat, real flat one.
Watch this.
Forget about the black ones.
No, that's
Paige. Good. I'm picking on that on the one and thumb on this one.
She speaks in gestures. Yes, he was right there.
Pinky, middle finger, thumb.
She was. That's
why she was. Middle finger, pinky.
Pinky, middle finger, pink.
And hit all those together.
Watch this, Rick. You ready?
Hold
that pedal
down. Rick,
watch
it. I'm trying the middle one.
Rick.
Oh.
Plumber
buddy. It's
crack.
Oh. Your crack was just...
See, is that Rick playing?
If my teacher would have taught me that in one day, it took me 7 years to learn that.
You mean he's got a talent? Does he have it?
I can't put down. Okay,
you can't concentrate.
All I gotta do is practice one. Same thing. Yeah, but I gotta go one. I gotta do them both at the same time. You don't have to. Okay.
So you need to say
them. But they sound good together. Yeah, but I can't do it. I can't get. You know, how about this? Oh, I can't. Here's something that sounds good together. Every you know, key open in between. Every finger gets a key.
I
want to
have a sit down.
Well, you said. You have to, you skip one. Skip in between.
My roll covered.
Hey, we've already seen her crack it up. Jeffrey didn't. We had a blues party and Mary showed it in front of everybody.
Oh, she.
Back crack?
Oh, she. She.
Well, she, wait, what?
Wait.
Wait.
You know what she showed?
Let me tell you what now. They're making fun of me, but.
Yes, still
Lisa does.
She slid down the wall and peed in the floor.
Oh, he's peeing.
Yeah, but that was a long time ago.
Not on the boat. No, she's no, sir, in a motel room. Kayla, Iris K. Iris K.
What are you talking? She didn't. What are you mocking about motel room?
Iris K.
Broke up, thank God.
So you remember in England when you slid down the wall and peed?
I don't know.
You remember in England when you slid down the wall and peed?
That was in Ireland.
I mean, in Ireland when you slid down
the wall and flipped over and put my legs up in the air.
It's something like that. In Ireland. She said, don't make me laugh. I'm going to pee. And then she slid down the wall.
Oh, yeah. So that's good.
I'll go out in the car and get the tambourine.
You're ready for a band.
That's good. You could be a bass player.
You could be a bass player. Now see, if I had my little four string, I could keep it.
$2,600 for that guitar right there.
Yeah,
I thought it would be a lot more than that.
It's a gold top. Yeah.
Now that looks like something B.B. King would have.
He would play one. Yeah, I had a BB King. He plays the ES-335, the Lucille guitar.
Lucille, yeah.
What do you have?
It's black. I had one like that, but I sold
it. It's black.
Yeah.
Okay, that's a Fender. I don't know
what this is. This is a...
That's a Gibson.
Yeah, it is.
This is a Telecaster. This is the first electric guitar ever made by Fender in 1954. This is the first.
Oh, yeah.
That same, that guitar.
This one.
Model. I know, but...
This
but,
model, but this is an exact duplicate of the first one they made in 54.
How much that one costs?
We have one of those.
They're all about $2,200. This one.
I like
my
them.
God!
But that like old. Them,
but why do you buy them? What's the reason?
This is not old.
You know how you can tell.
You bought a 1954 one. It cost you $20,000.
Maybe a little bit.
Yeah.
Okay, so why isn't that worth $20,000?
Maybe
a year. This is a new remake, a reissue.
I don't Yeah, you
Do you know how you
so
tell
it wasn't, this one wasn't made in 74?
No, this was made in like 2005.
Oh, yeah, okay.
Do you know how you can tell a Gibson?
This is a Gibson.
What's his name?
Because it says Gibson on it.
It always has the mustache.
Not always.
Well, no, sir.
On the tour.
It don't always because...
All the new ones do.
All the new ones have the mustache.
Not the old
ones. This evening.
Oh!
You need a book, there's like my
So the night's not over and we're spending the night.
Well, if you guys would have gotten here at 2:30, I wouldn't have drank it all. And you guys are heavy drinkers. Oh, there's lots of whiskey.
That's me that's drinking the whiskey.
So I,
everybody drinks vodka.
Alright,
no, me.
Good
one. Wait, and I have one more.
I
have a grievance with Uncle Rick.
Uh-oh.
I believe you wore that sweater last year.
Yes, you were. You're right. But I wore the sweater for the last 20 years. And that's
just
not
like
a festive sweater.
Right.
20-year sweater.
Okay. I have a grievance.
It's okay, Jeffrey's got one.
Father?
Yes. Yes.
I'm not sure I like your new style. With the rapper hat there?
Why would
What is that? Do you wear that all the time now?
Yeah.
Conan.
Because Conan. It's cold up here.
He wears it at home. Don't let him kiss.
I actually do. I actually do wear it at home inside the house.
Inside the house, seriously.
That was drunk talk, but you know what? There ain't nobody else that feels that way but you because you got a problem.
You mean pretty cold, pretty cold. No.
Jerry! You have a problem. You are hot, cold all the time.
Not all the time.
Why? Not all the time.
I object to that.
You go, over to the rec center and you have a toboggan on and people have said to me, do you know David Letterman?
I said, no.
I don't know him. They said, well, we don't want to say anything, but he is stupid. He comes over here with a big heavy down coat on and a damn toboggan.
A toboggan?
And it's 75 degrees.
See?
I feel bad. You like that.
Jeff, and he can't figure out
she likes it.
It opens everything up. This is good
it's
for
a
you.
Hat.
You like it.
It's a toboggan.
It's a toboggan.
She calls it a boggan.
Okay, Ricky. Go ahead, Ricky.
It doesn't have to be today. Over the year. The whole year.
Oh.
Over the year. Yeah, not today. So
Rick,
many.
Ricky Friday.
You got to write them down.
Come on, Ricky.
Ricky Frank.
Yeah. There's plenty against Jeffrey. There's plenty against Jeffrey.
Okay, I got one.
Okay.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh.
I got one against Kay.
Oh, against Kay.
Kay?
Yeah, Kay.
Oh, I
got
one.
Kay.
She's
listen, I got a grievance against Kay.
Uh-oh.
Well,
uh-oh.
You know, when we moved to Telco Village.
Uh-oh. This made me cry.
Oh, I'm starting to cry.
You going to cry? You promised me that you would go to exercise with me.
Because I belong to that other place.
I said I'd go there with you.
Okay, we're going to start. Yeah. No, we're going to start weekend.
She's starting again. It's good.
Now,
that's good.
I got another
the 14th
grievance.
Time.
Is it me too on this one?
Oh, it's been right up before.
Oh, no. Huh?
Not me.
It's Lisa.
No.
Lisa. Oh, my gosh. Oh. Against Lisa?
Well, I'm thinking about it.
Okay, I got one.
Wait a minute. I'll finish.
Who?
Wait, Jesus. No, I'll let him go first.
I got one against Jeffrey.
Oh, I know it. I know what it's going to be. I know what it's going to be.
I lived in Telco Village for like 6 years or 7 years, and he's not come down to visit.
Mm-hmm.
6 years. Yeah.
That's bullshit.
Bullshit.
Your sister.
Now, I got one.
I had good reason, right?
Yeah.
No, not for six years.
Not for 6 years.
Past 2 years.
Well, yeah, yeah, not 6 years.
But not 6 years. Well, I don't know what it is.
Are you going to come now?
I can't come for two more years.
Two more years.
Why?
3 more years.
Why?
Because I can't.
He can't.
Four years.
He's got a good excuse now.
Just know that I love you. He's got a good excuse. I have a good excuse.
It's a secret excuse.
Someday you'll know.
Someday.
I got a grievance.
Family, can you tell me?
No.
Wait a minute.
No. It's a secret.
I can't believe you didn't tell them.
I got a grievance.
You don't have no bracelet, huh?
Yeah, do you have any bracelets on?
No. I have a grievance against Rick.
Mary.
when David and me moved to Winchester,
Tennessee,
we were there for at least 10 or 12 years before he ever came to visit us.
I didn't know why they didn't come, and it used to kind of hurt my feelings. Shut up, she's talking.
But it hurt my feelings, and I didn't know why you and Carol didn't come.
Well, I apologize, but that was like going down a hillbilly country.
You hurt my feelings.
Again, he keeps
And the reason you did was because when me and David got married, I told Kay this, when me and David got married, I felt like you really loved me and that you cared about me as a sister-in-law.
Yes.
And then all of a sudden, after a while, you didn't pay attention to me or dance with me or anything anymore, and I thought you didn't care about me anymore.
Wow. Seriously.
It's true. It's a true story.
Okay. But tell him what you told me over at the when he danced with you.
I don't dance with anybody. No, I used to think I was special and that he really loved me because he liked me.
If I ever knew that, I'd have punched him.
And then, now here lately, I feel like you love me again.
Sure.
And you treat me like part of the family again. And it's because of her. Thank you, that's it.
Anyway,
when did your grievance start?
Numerous times, and we've called you to say, you know, we'll meet you.
Not the lights on.
You know what?
Did you record that other part?
It's my grievance.
I'm sorry.
Okay, I don't give a shit if you have dirty toilets. I don't care if you have dog laying in there. I don't care if you have hair everywhere.
I know.
I don't give a shit.
But you guys have a nice fabulous
if you,
home.
If you want to see somebody, you want to see them. Doesn't matter what their house is like, because you know what? If they're not really your friend. If you're really your friend and somebody you want to see, he doesn't know you.
How can you?
I don't give a shit whether he knows. Okay? We don't care if your stove's dirty. We don't care if your commode's dirty. I mean, I got your toilet paper. I have your seat in
there and sit down and not say a word and never go out and talk about you to anybody in Tennessee and say, oh, Jeffrey, keep
it. We got this hot woman for you lined up.
No,
we
got no, wait a minute, that's my second group.
I get to reply. No, before we move on.
If we get to come to your house,
I understand.
We just met you up there and eat a freaking fish sandwich and drink a beer. Okay,
all.
Let's get
just
to Robin.
We can't. He loves you.
The last time.
Shut up.
I want the second one. I get to reply.
To
we're gonna go and get the fish.
And I set up a day.
No.
I got the email.
No.
And then you turned it down.
No reply.
See, you're not telling her.
No.
Let's go to the computer.
The last time we were here.
We're talking about the last 5 years.
You wanted to come to live with me. I said, my house is not clean. I need to clean the toilet.
You don't give a shit if you have dirty toilet.
And then I emailed you back.
What really got us,
a couple hours later.
What really got us.
But, and I worked the next day, and I said, but you are welcome to come by the following day.
We're filing the grievance.
Did you
Go ahead.
We came by and parked in front of your house.
Yeah.
Oh.
And we see blinds. Yeah. Yeah. Like
we saw you looked at the blinds.
That's probably at work. And Tom, you were here.
And Mom.
Negative. Oh, yeah. Uncle Dave.
You don't know he was here.
Yeah. Oh. As we drove past his house, the lights went out.
Jester was only going to see you, so you shouldn't be pissed.
Okay.
Now, you want to hear my second one?
No, then after this.
Okay.
He never calls me. He called me maybe once in the last 2 years. He emails me. The only time he emails is me is the group emails.
Group email.
I want individual emails. If you want a response, I want an individual email like I send everybody else. And then, when he asked to come over to Linwood, I said, I don't know. I said, the house is dirty. The toilets need to be cleaned. I don't really want company.
You didn't want to clean it up just for them.
Well, I was depressed. And I have a hard life. I said, and then I emailed him back. I think I called him back on the phone.
I said, you're welcome to come over
on this day instead of this other day. And then I don't think you ever responded.
When we're here, we're only here for, we have to go... Right now.
Let's do the game.
Because we're only here for 2 or 3 days.
I want to hear the last grievance. Then we gotta go.
I want to hear about the women.
The last grievance.
But I'll send an email.
And I don't have a dog in a fight.
They didn't have a dog in a fight.
I'm not mad at you.
The last grievance.
Okay, the last grievance is.
I think the host should have that.
Now, I'm not being flirty. I swear to God in heaven, I'm not.
What, you're being what?
I'm not being flirty.
It looks flirty to me. She always tells me how good looking you are.
I want you to know. Are you listening to me?
No more festivals.
How old are you? No more festivals.
47.
47? Are you letting me talk?
Go ahead.
Lisa?
Yes.
Lisa.
What?
Shh. Oh. Are you listening? You're a very nice looking man. I swear to God.
He's a boy.
Shut up, I'm not. But we have women in Tennessee that would eat you alive.
Oh, my God.
I'm not lying, don't we, Rick?
Yeah.
Don't we?
That ain't what she said.
You need to come down so we fix you up, because you know what? There's one.
That ain't what she
said. I'm telling you, if she got a hold of you, you'd never be back to Detroit.
Thank you.
That ain't what she said a while ago.
Not what?
Tell him what you said.
Tell him what. No, I can't say that.
Yeah, I've been crushed. The world is going down on my shoulders.
You should stop that. That's
bullshit.
You don't
bullshit. Know. You no, don't that's know the pain I feel.
Yes, I do. It's bullshit.
First off, who is this from?
Oh,
man. We don't know. Who is the lifetime now?
Huh?
Record that whole thing I did.
It's on right now.
Yeah, but it wasn't on my
phone. It better
have been. Yeah, it was.
Chances are.
I think it was. I hope it was.
It better have been. Yeah, that was.
I got a grievance for next
time. Time out. Whose gift?
Who is this from?
This was under the
pool. Who wrapped it?
Who wrapped it?
Not for me.
I don't know.
it's Santa Festivus.
Santa. Oh, it's a clock. Oh.
A clock in a bag.
Wow. That's a nice. Wow. That's not a Festivus.
This reminds me. What?
Is there a story?
No!
What?
Is there a story? No, Rick!
For every Festivus, there's a clock in a bag.
Really?
Wow.
But the meaning of this
is
lost throughout history.
I did not read that about the clock.
Say that again, please.
Jeffrey.
Come back.
Say that again.
Say that again, please.
That's not all.
The meaning of the clock in the bag, the meaning of it has been lost throughout history.
Oh, that is sweet. Oh.
Yeah, well,
what is the meaning?
Now wait, now what?
What is now?
The meaning what is the meaning?
The meaning of the clock in the bag.
Festivus is replacing it?
No, what is
the original Festivus, the clock in the bag.
What is the meaning of the clock in the bag?
No one knows. The meaning has been lost.
Oh.
Don't y'all get it?
What do you think?
I think it means I think it means you ought to open that gift. It's the meaning of Christmas.
Better than Christmas.
You didn't take it.
I'm taking down my Christmas tree and putting up a pole.
What she's here to decorate.
What? All that glitter makes my eyes hurt.
What is this?
Oh my gosh, what is
that?
I'm not sure what that's doing here.
We know what this is.
It's a plow.
Hey, wait a minute, Jeffrey. I got an idea.
We know what this is.
You got this anchor. Put it out in the yard with a rope on it. Tie it to your house, and you'll never blow away. It's a Festivus miracle.
That's
we know what it is.
We know what it is. Where do these gifts come from?
What is it?
We do know.
Wait, okay.
I think this is from...
This is from one of them.
It's not for me.
Is that a hotel?
Who brought the anchor?
He just didn't know how they got.
Here was the clock.
This is a Festivus present.
This is from Uncle Rick and NK, right?
Yeah.
Oh, it's pretty hard.
Hey, but Jeffrey, it's got their DNA on it. Don't you know? Right.
Wow.
That's for that one little...
Wait.
Hey, you know what that's
There's
for?
There's some
Jeffrey.
In
there. Jeffrey, listen, Jeffrey.
That's...
When you go to the bathroom, that one little piece of toilet paper is for you to blot it.
I think Lisa had some pudding in it.
I like your wrapping, it's nice.
It's all for me, you know. The guest isn't the only one supposed to get the guest.
I think so. You're the only one the pole.
Oh.
Individually wrapped. China. Individually wrapped.
Wait a minute. You haven't got all of it.
Is that holy cow.
Oh, that's a placemat.
It's a sticker, isn't it?
No.
Placemat for your shampoo.
You put this down.
There. They stay in the nice place.
Display it in your bathroom.
Yeah.
That is nice.
Oh my God, that's the good stuff.
To me, that's actually a very, very good gift. I don't know if that's a Festivus gift.
And that's for,
That's useful.
What's your go cups?
To go cups.
To go cups. That's from a hotel, isn't it?
To go cups.
Find them, they sanitize. Thank you.
Take the paper off of it before you drink it.
Yeah, right.
Whoa.
Oh.
Happy Festivus from Dad and Mary.
Ooh.
Woo!
That's it. That's it. Right there.
Never mind the rest.
What is that? Two
open
three?
It up.
That's a little party favor.
That's a little umbrella.
Oh.
You can put that
on
your
tray. That to the Linwood.
That is nice. There. You don't want it to be too nice.
Don't worry, you're getting to the good stuff. Oh! Okay, you're bad.
You better record my old thing.
What is that?
Heinz ketchup. That's like a... Ate
them a bottle. I was looking for my ketchup today.
Is that fresh?
That's fresh.
Yes, but she was looking.
But I don't.
For
maybe that's too good because it's something.
Fire,
you
fire.
That's it.
And that's it.
That's it. That's it. That's it.
There's
no, there's nothing.
Oh, don't eat that.
Keep
don't
it fresh, man.
Oh. Take it out. Take it out.
It's poison.
Take it out.
I heard that's only sand or something.
Is that it?
No,
that
that's from Lisa.
What's all that box?
That looks awful.
We went over that, didn't we?
No.
Oh, I'm not on the tape.
No,
this is too good. I like this.
Yeah.
You don't use it, though.
I can't accept it.
I haven't used it in
it's
2 years.
I don't know what it is.
Well, what are the different drinks there?
What is it exactly?
You can have it if you have
some. It's very shiny.
Yeah,
what is
okay, what is that? What's orange juice? Is that like vodka and orange juice?
You make drinks with it.
No,
but...
it's too
we're
nice.
In St. Clair. I just stopped to pick my camera up at Jeffrey's, which I forgot. And now this is close to his house. This is where we rented after we sold our house until our new house was ready in Tennessee. And when I was jogging up the road, I saw where Jeffrey could buy a house, and that's told him about it, and that's what he did. So there's the river up there, and down at the end of this road is a little cottage that we rented for a few months during the winter. We're going to go up there and take a look. There's the place we lived right there, 3 months. It was 23 years ago. I think it was $65 a week we paid. And there's the river. Nice breaking boats used to go through there. Good times.